That's part of the geothermal stuff. And that right there is probably where we was talking about that earlier.
Yes.
About where the, this is probably the water line that's coming right up from the trailer to here. So that's out in the field in the light pole right there. And may have some more pictures here in a minute.
That tank.
Oh, is it?
I didn't know that.
Same stuff. There's a picture of that. Yeah, here we go. Here's the geothermal. Guess that's a pressurizer or something. Get the water through. Here's the trenches here.
Front of the house.
And that should be in front of the house. House should be here, and the road probably goes diagonally right here.
They zigzag horizontal of the house. Yeah, parallel with
the house. You can see the front of the house. Shouldn't freeze. That's way down.
It says 6 feet.
Oh, does it? Yeah, you had a paper somewhere.
Yeah,
was
the paper says 6 feet deep.
What was that paper? Let me see. There's information on how they done some stuff.